We're going.
Fly to Manila in the Philippines.
Riley and Madison will be the first of the final four teams to fly to Manila, the capital city of the Philippines. One of the first countries to adopt texting and now known as the texting capital of the world. Teams must find me here, downtown at Lapu Lapu Circle.
Let's do it. All right. Final four feels real good.
We've won two legs in a row, so I guess say we're peaking, but I don't want to jinx it.
Kind of a strange clue, though, because it says you'll find like a marked Jeep that will take you to Phil.
Right, normally you only see Phil at the end, at the pit stop, and this time we're seeing him almost at the pit start.
Something strange is gonna happen.
The Philippines! We love the Philippines! Mabuhay, let's go. Lapu Lapu Circle, here we come. To make the final three would be a dream come true.
To get to the very end would be amazing. Pun intended.
It would be great if Gary and D'Angelo have a big fallout today and get eliminated.
We love our alliance with Hung and Chi and the Beards, but at this point, we really need to focus on Will and James.
As long as Will and James get to the final three, that's all we care about.
All right, let's go.
It would be just a huge sense of satisfaction to make it to the final leg. Hung and I want to do this to be good role models for our daughters, you know, and show them what, you know, grit and determination looks like.
Never been to the Philippines before. My best friend is half Filipino, so hopefully this is a good sign.
All right, let's go. Winning's in our nature. It's what we're taught to do growing up. It's what we're taught when we're playing. We don't want participation trophies. We only want to win. If we don't win, then we're not satisfied.
At this point, no one's helping anyone because it could cost you a trip into the
final three.
The final three.